We'll be right back. Stony ground, the wind blows hard, pulls these clothes around. Harper Rose saying there is his most temptations to leave or to give up the ghost. I wrestle with an outlook on life that shifts between darkness and shadow. way down inside, whispering sea, towering tree, but no reply. The silence so rare, more than I can stand, sweeps like a flood through life's flesh and blood. There's still somewhere with its heart. Then there's nothing more that I can say. Fighting is on, battles are won. But if I could be safe and sound, given feel of mountains of steel, then here I'd stay till you're gone. Sunk in deep, like the blaze of a knife through my heart, my strength will return. Fight the bonfire. I'm told nothing more than I should know. A ship on the sea threatens to leave. A devil, the silent blue,
We'll be right back. Thank you very much. Good evening. This is a piece I recorded 4 or 5 years ago with my co-writer John Hassell. And the album Brilliant Trees is called Weathered Wall.
Thank you.
some bitterness, grudge held from his childhood days, as if life had loved him less. Reading down his list of names, he ticks them one by one. He points the barrel at the sky, firing shots off at the sun. Victims' names in the wooden butt of the gun. Leans well back against the tree and knows his kingdom's gone. Breathes sigh, self-satisfied, the work is in good hands. Shoots the coins into the air, follows where the mother lay. I am the Lord, I am the King, I am the wisdom, the sun to the east. Pauses at the city's edge of hellfire and a stone. Summons up the devil there to give him courage of his own. Free the sinners of deceit, well, here is they moan. His justice is his own reward, measured out in the soul.
I am the Lord, I am the King.
la femme, it's medicine to me. But as the hunter live their lives, keeping out of reach. So I keep running, falling, till I reach the out, I find her standing right beside her. Now we're living, blessed with all the thunder in the inside a storm. Is there no hope for me? So I keep running, falling, wading to the out, I find I'm standing right beside her. Now we're living, blessed with all the thunder in the world. Out, I find I'm standing right beside her. Now we're living, blessed with all the thunder in the thank you.
wade into the water. Run to me, river man. And when I reach out, I find her standing right beside her. Now we're living, blessed with all the thunder in the world. Thank you.
I'd like to introduce you to my good friends on stage with me tonight. On keyboards, one that goes back a long way, Richard Barbieri. On lead guitar, David Torn. On drums and percussion, my brother Steve Jansen. On bass and percussion, Ian Maidman. On guitar and keyboards, Robbie Aceto. On trumpet, flugelhorn, soprano sax and keyboards, Mark Isham. That last piece we played was a track from Mark's new album, Castalia, called The Grand Parade. This is called The Ink in the Well.
Season, the blood of a poet, they ain't kept us down.
voices heard in fields of green. Joy they come and light show me. Lost within the wanderings of branches from the trees, shaped by years of memories, to exercise that goes from inside of me. Sound of waves in a pool of water. We'll be right back.
hands on your hand never seem to heal. Thought all I needed was to thank you. question myself again. Is this grip on life still my own? When every step I take leads me so far away, every thought you bring me closer home. There you stand, making my life possible. Raise my hands up to heaven, but only you. Stretches in front of me, reaching up like a flower, leading my life back to the sun. Lost in the scheme of things, within each lesson lies the price to learn, a reason to believe divorces itself from me. Every hope I hold lies in my raise my hands up to heaven, but only you could know my whole world stands in front of me. Stretches in front of me, reaching out like a flower, leading my life back to the sun. Thank you.
Coming on, coming on. Thank you very much. Good night.
Thank you.
Rabbits have fled their burrows, gone to roost.